Kam šla ta koza zase? Co to tu máme?
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Jaký magor, co to tu vedl?
The alleyway to the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Jo, já jdu na záchod, prosím tě, počkej. Aha, tak nejdu. Co to tu má? Ne. Tady zombíci nejsou, to je fajn, zatím za náma nešli. Tady je něco ve skřínce možná. Ne, prázdná skřínka, aha. Fajn. Co to tu máme na zemi? Patrony, vezmeme si patrony. Aha, dobře, tak si je nevezmem. Tady je to samé, tady je něco možná ve skřínce. Logan. Dobře, co to je? Automat. Bych si tak dala horkou čokoládu nebo něco. Ok, jdeme pryč. Tady je možná asi ta lékárna, že? Jo. Teda lékárna. Sesterna.
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
OK. Ještě něco?
You two don't need any help?
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Dobře, dobře, dobře. Tak jdem za tou blondýnou. Jak to tady projdem? Nebo já nevím, jestli to jde? Jo, tady je takhle chodba. Není něco ve skřínce? Asi ne.
Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way.
Okay, máme furt vysílačku. Je tady něco? No, tady je plot.
Auto shop must be down this way.
Co to tu je? O, to byla ona asi, co? Doufám. Tohle mi nic je markýza uvádza. Může jít nahoru? Jo. To praskne. Ne? Tak ne. OK, už se nedostaneme zpátky. Jdem to zkusit otevřít.
Oh.
Fajn. Zkusíme toto projít. Tady je plot.
Better not get too close.
Fajn. Ježíš Maria.
Leave him.
OK. Ježíš Maria, to je akční.
What were you doing up there?
Okay. Vybíjeme si vstek trošku.
Calm the fuck down. What's wrong with you?
What's the matter? Never seen someone kill a geek before?
Not like that. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh yeah.
To jsi měl v kapse? Oh, sakra. Pohni kostrou, dělej. Kle, kle, kle. Brý, lezem tam a teď bys to měl hodit. Ježišmarja. On ještě furt žije, super. Dobré, tak to si nemusíme zavírat.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Fajn. Tak, co tu máme? Tady máme nějaké dveře do kanclu. Samozřejmě. Zamčené. Paráda. Můžeme to použít? Jo, my nemáme proud.
More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Tak, co to máme?
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Někdo ji šlohnul. Tady bude, ne? Bych řekla. Ale tam se takhle nedostaneme.
Tak
tam je. Je tam baterka, no. Tam to nepůjde, takže to zkusíme po nákladňáku ještě. Teda nevím, jestli to půjde. Ještě s ní pokecáme.
What do you think happened to Crawford?
Don't know, don't care. As far as I'm concerned, these fuckers got what was coming to them.
Not a lot of sympathy for all the people who died here, huh?
I have about as much for them as they did for the sick and the old and anyone else they didn't think was fit to belong in their little paradise. So yeah, fuck 'em.
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop, tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No, it just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot.
Hilda.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Super. Máme Hildu.
Not a scratch.
Tak. A my se jdeme nějak vyškrávat asi nahoru?
Looks like Crawford had their
Nebo jak se máme dostat na to auto? Můžeme to nějak obejít? Ne, co? Ne. Jo, myslíš, jako, že bychom... To nevím, teda. Jo, tak jo. No, však ti na to dávám tady ten hák, že jo. Fajné. Auto teďka, že jo, pojede dolů a...
That's probably not good.
No shit.
To prdele.
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry.
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
Tak co teď? Co teď? Co? Okay.
It's off. The negative terminal's still screwed on.
Dělej.
Got that one off.
Místo těch keců. Tak, máme baterku.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here, I'll carry it.
Myslíš, že ji uneseš? Jen tak nesli prázdnou krabici od vod. Ok, už jdem, honem, běž tam. Fajn, takže jsme na střeše a půjdem horem, určitě. Jop. Kurňa, ta je dobrá skokanka. Tak, šup nahoru. Myslíš, že nás unese, že jo? Tak jo.
Okay, so now we're on the roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Ty vole.
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump.
Jasně. Kuře?
Now that you mention it.
Chytni se! Chytl se. Dobrý. Fajn. Tak, baterku máme.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing?
Dobře. Půjdeme se podívat do sesterny. Zajímá mě, jestli se tam už dostali? Nedostali, aha.
You sure you two don't need any help?
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Fine. Tak ti se tam dostávají už asi půl hodiny. Kam šli ti dva? Oni šli... Můžu jít tady mám? Asi jo. Dobrý. Kurva. Pardon. Kvečko. Ečko. Ještě. Tak jo. Musíš, vem to. Sekirku. Takhle. Děle. Dobrý. Já bych tam dala ještě něco dalšího asi radši, ale... No dobře. OK. Tak fajn, máme benzín na baterku. Tady Klementinka. Mu to furt nejde otevřít.
Let me give you a hand.
On mu se ti řekne, ne? Pane bože.
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Tak pokecáme s Bree.
Bree?
Hey Lee, thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened.
No, yeah.
My whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
How long have you known Vernon?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old. Even children. Those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
It's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same. I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Okay. Jo, teďka, že bych měla, no, ještě pokecáme s Klementinkou, podíváme se na ty dveře a půjdem do té sesterny.
Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough. Just sit tight, okay? I need to go take care of a few things.
All right.
Okay.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
Dobře. Tak můžeme jít asi do sesterny. Zase nevím, kam to bylo, asi tady. Jo. A pak doleva. Oh, to prdele. Tak to ne. Já nevím, střelit je, nestřelit je. Fajn, tak jo. Dobrou. Taky. Tak. Fajn, to by bylo. Proč míříš pistolí?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Oh.
Maybe we should try looking somewhere else for medicine.
In Crawford? This place is too overrun. No, that safe is our best chance. Yeah, it'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Dobře, takže musíme zjistit nějakou čtyřčíslnou... čtyřmístnou kombinaci. Tady je kamera.
No tape inside.
Aha. Tak co tu máme? Prázdný šuplík.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
There's dried blood on this printout. And on the floor. Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there. Then out the door. What the hell happened here? What's this on the floor?
It's a sonogram.
Mm-hmm. Můžu si s ní pokecat?
Hey, Krista.
Yeah.
I hope I did the right thing bringing Clementine with us. This place isn't exactly safe.
Then why did you?
Because leaving her alone with Omi didn't seem any safer.
What's that supposed to mean?
No offense, Krista, but Omid's pretty sick. If he dies with Clementine alone in the house with
That is not gonna happen. Do you hear me? That is not going to happen. We're going to get these meds to Omid, and he's going to be fine. He's going to be fine!
You're right, I'm sorry. Are you making any progress with the safe?
No. Without the combination, I don't know how we're gonna get this damn thing open. If we don't get back to Omid with some medicine soon...
It's okay, we'll figure it out. Are you feeling okay?
I'm fine. Why are you asking me that?
It's just that you've been looking a little pale the past couple of days. You've been throwing up.
Oh, come on! You just dug up a rotting dog carcass! I'm surprised we weren't all throwing up. Lee, I'm fine. Quit worrying about me, okay? Worry about Omid. We've got to get him these meds. Look, Lee, I just want to get back to Omid. Let me do my thing, all right?
Okay.
Dobře. Ta nějaká postel, co tam máme? Jo, dobře, dobře.
What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though. Phones probably haven't worked in months. Looks like some kind of medical file.
Co tu máme?
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Máme tu kazetu, super. Tu využijem na tu kameru, ještě mu pokecáme tady s tím.
How's it coming?
Slow. Magorem a...
I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
Okay.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great. One down. Where is she?
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Yeah. Don't worry. She'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player. More the mercenary kind.
Hey, Doc. I just wanted to thank you for coming with us. And for all your help. I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it. It's times like these we've got to help each other the most, right? And we're no better than those Crawford sons of bitches.
I heard that. I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
Hodiny. To vím taky. Tady už nic není, tak zkusíme tam dát tu baterku, kazetu.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
No, do prčic.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
OK. Nemohl jsi tam namačkat tu kombinaci. Že by se to nahrálo, ne?
We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Aha. Tak jo, Výborně. Wow. Televízia Markýza uvádza. Dobrá, hodná televize. Zachránila nám život. Teď můžeme jít hledat toho opičáka, co se právě někam plazí. Kopanec? Tak ho jdem prohledat. Dobře, máme kazetu. Logan. Tam byla ta, no. Je sakra práce. Tam byla, že jo, skřínka. Zamčená, taky půjdem zkusit. Tady. Tak. Máme tu další kazetu. Tak a můžeme jít.
Found two more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you, please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
So. Jo, ona to takhle způsobila. On, že jo, umře, on se změní a... A pak někdo přišel a on ho kousnul, no to je super. Mhm. Ježiš, nebeč.
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
Super.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. Take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Fine. Koukneme na to, nebo ne? Koukneme na to, když už to máme.